I think Dwayne Johnson made two mistakes with releasing this trailer. Number one, he released it at the exact same time that the Spider-Man Homecoming reviews broke, which was really odd. I was like, surely he'll wait till 10 to release this trailer because he doesn't want to step on that much bigger headline. And Dwayne Johnson, ever on the ego trip these days, it seems, was like, oh no, I'll take on Spider-Man. But he is trending and Spider-Man Homecoming is not. So I guess it's balanced out. Or maybe a win to some people. But anyway, also the other problem is I think that he released this a little too close to Baywatch. And so it might, I have to see it. It might be trending. A couple of you already tweeted me about it and were like, this is like a steaming pile of crap. And I think that I would have maybe given a little more space. He might feel it'll wipe away the Baywatch stink like a jungle potpourri. But it might be the opposite where the Baywatch stench soaks into Jumanji. All right, let's see this thing.
Well, this is a fun group. Welcome to detention.
Spencer, Bethany, Fridge, Martha.
You're all here for a reason.
Hey, person walking!
You should be thinking about who you are and who you want to be.
You'll have plenty of time to figure that out while you're cleaning out the basement.
How many characters are in this movie?
Are you gonna help or are you too pretty?
I'm too pretty.
Yo, what's this?
A game for those who seek to find a way to leave their world behind. Jumanji. You pick a character and you're that person in the game.
Which one do I pick?
I don't think it matters that much.
Bruce Finbar. Sounds like a badass.
I'll be the curvy genius.
Dr. Smolder Bravestone.
I guess I'm Ruby Roundhouse.
This looks like Goosebumps, which was actually pretty good.
Where's the rest of me?
Oh my god. Fridge?
Yeah, I'm Fridge. Who are you?
It's me, Spencer.
Why is this so complicated?
Who is she?
Martha?
Why am I wearing half a shirt and short shorts in the jungle?
I think we got sucked into Jumanji and we've become the avatars we chose.
So that means...
Bethany?
Oh, wait, Bethany? Don't look at it!
I'm an overweight middle-aged man.
I don't have my Claritin, and all I see around here is pollen.
Well, I don't have the top 2 feet of my body.
Damn, that is a man right there. Don't cry, don't cry. Don't cry, it's gonna
be okay.
This
seems like really bad info. Oh my god.
This is a video game, which means we all have special skills.
Why am I running so slow?
That was so intense. I like can't even with this place.
Watch your step in here.
Maybe we're all in a coma.
What?
That old game machine must have electrocuted us and now we're all...
Oh my god!
You better get in there and save her.
I'm not gonna get in there.
You get in there. I got a backpack on. You don't get in water with a backpack. Everybody knows that.
I do like Kevin Hart. That movie has its own special stink. It doesn't need Baywatch's stink. I have a question. Why wouldn't they just, you know, with today's technology, they use some of it in Central Intelligence to do high school versions of Dwayne Johnson and Kevin Hart. Why didn't they just make, like, regular versions of the cast and then, you know, have them go through transformations when they went into the game? Why have them be totally different actors? I feel kind of bad for those other actors, too, by the way. Good news and bad news. Good news, you're in Jumanji. Bad news, only momentarily, and then we're going to upgrade you to A-listers. And I'm being generous in some cases there. But, you know, and everyone was like, oh, Karen Gillan's in a skimpy outfit, but don't worry, it's going to pay off. And I'm like, oh, a whole movie of jokes about, like, why is my character wearing this? I guess it was an old game, so when you picked your characters, they didn't show you the avatar you were going to get. They fixed that. But I'm just really surprised. You know, it's so often you look at these things and you're like, who approved it? Who was like, you know what? That's going to go over so well. I mean, maybe the second trailer will look better. But I think my big critique is it's just overly complicated. It didn't need to have all those layers. I mean, in the first Jumanji, they just were a part of the game, the people who were playing it. And now they've been replaced. It just seems odd. And again, I would have just I would have had different versions of my A-listers, my stars, as the people who play the game. So what do you think? Write your thoughts down below, and you can check out some more videos right now.